CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Basics of Network Communication. It is now time to welcome you to the world of network communication. In this video, we will embark on a journey to demystify the basics of computer networking and explain their significance in modern computing. So let's dive in by defining the word network. A network is two or more computing devices linked together by some form of transmission medium that enables them to share information. You can also imagine a network as a digital web or virtual highway connecting computers, smartphones, servers, and more. So why are networks so important in modern computing? Well, they form the backbone of our interconnected world. Networks enable us to stay connected with friends and family across the globe, access information on the internet, stream movies, play online games, and collaborate with colleagues remotely. They facilitate the exchange of data, providing a platform for businesses, education, entertainment, and so much more. Now, let's talk about protocols. In the world of computer networking, a protocol refers to a set of rules and standards that govern the exchange of information between devices or systems. It defines how data is transmitted, received, interpreted, and acted upon during communication. Just as we follow social norms to interact with others effectively, devices on a network adhere to specific protocols to ensure seamless communication. Think of protocols as a common language that devices use to understand and interpret each other's messages. Protocols also define how devices identify one another and how errors are handled. They provide a structured framework that allows devices to communicate in a reliable and standardized manner. Without protocols, communication across networks would be chaotic and prone to errors. Throughout Exam Objective 2.7, we will cover some of the most common networking protocols. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.